This one is called Sidewinder, and it's a fairly new beginner band. Not many steps to it at all, but anytime you need to stop, pause, rewind, you do so. So that you make sure you learn it before you get on the dance floor. So here we go. For this one, you're going to start with the right step and a tap, and do it left, right, and left. So right, tap, left, tap, right, tap, left, tap. Okay, with no weight on your right foot, you're going to step forward and do a box step, which is a step forward, cross over, step back, and together. All right, let's do all of that one more time. So right, tap, left, tap, right, tap, left, tap, box step, up, over, back, together. Okay? If you have extreme trouble doing the box step, you can shorten it by doing just four steps, four corner steps, which is up, up, and back, back. Some people can't step up and cross over, their legs just don't do that. So you can, instead of, we're going to do this at the same time. I'm going to do a box step. He's going to do the four corner step. So you can see it's the same number of steps. All right, ready? Step, 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 step. Okay, so either way you want to do it, you choose. Okay, let's start over and then I'm going to continue. Right, tap, left, tap, right, tap, left, tap, box step. And from here, no weights on your right foot. So we're going to do a cha-cha with the right foot, a cha-cha with the left foot. So cha-cha-cha, left, cha-cha-cha. Okay, let's do that one more time. We're almost done, guys. And right, left, right, left, box step. And cha-cha-right, cha-cha-left. Okay, from here, there's no weight on your right foot. You're going to do a heel, toe, heel, toe. Two more steps and we're going to be done. So heel, quarter turn, heel, quarter turn. And that's it. So let's run through it one more time. And right, left, right, left, box step. Cha-cha right, cha-cha left, heel, toe. And heel turn, heel turn, right and right, left, box step, and cha-cha right, cha-cha left, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, quarter turn, heel, quarter turn. So as you sit in this dance, you're only going to face two ways. You face that way, you face that way. So go back, rewind, replay, whatever you need to do to go back over these steps, and we're going to put it to music so you can see what it looks like. Thank you.